The Bose SoundLink Micro Bluetooth speaker delivers unmatched sound for its size. In this video, we'll help you unbox and set up your speaker. Let's start by carefully unpacking the carton and confirm that the following parts are included. Your Bose SoundLink Micro speaker, USB charging cable, safety instructions, and quick start guide. On the top of the speaker, you'll find plus and minus buttons to adjust the volume. The multifunction button is used to initiate play, pause, and other track controls. Even more details about the multifunction button are located in your owner's guide. The Bluetooth button is used for pairing and switching between multiple devices. The power button can be used to turn the speaker on and off and check battery levels. To charge your speaker, plug the small end of the USB cable into the USB port. Plug the other end into a computer that is powered on or a 5-volt 1-amp USB wall charger. When charging, the blinking battery indicator corresponds with how much battery life the speaker has. When all 5 LEDs glow solid white, your battery is fully charged with up to 6 hours of playtime. To pair your speaker with a mobile device, press and release the power button. You will hear,
"Ready to connect."
Next, be sure you've downloaded our free Bose Connect app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store and follow the on-screen instructions. Once paired, the Bluetooth indicator glows solid white, and a voice prompt will announce the mobile device it's connected to.
Connected to Nick's phone.
Now you're ready to enjoy your new SoundLink Micro Bluetooth speaker.
Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless, a sea of the aimless. I don't wanna be one of the nameless. I'ma wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it, and I don't think I'll be fine if I don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me, I exist to write my own story. I'll make it.
Using the IMW258 Mini H2O speaker. To turn on your device, locate the power button on the top of your Bluetooth speaker. Press and hold the power button for approximately 5 seconds. Once powered on, you will hear,
"Powering on. Welcome to Alltech Lansing."
The speaker will be flashing red and blue LED lights. This will indicate that the speaker is in pairing mode. To pair your speaker with a Bluetooth phone, go to the Bluetooth Manager of your smartphone. Search Bluetooth Devices and select Mini H2O2 to start connecting. If this does not work, first try switching the Bluetooth on and off on your smartphone. If this still does not work, press and hold the plus and minus buttons at the same time until you hear a beep. This will reset your Bluetooth settings. Once reset, your speaker will flash blue and red. Repeat the pairing instructions. To connect two Alltech Lansing speakers together using true wireless pairing, first pair one of your speakers to your Bluetooth device. Once paired, press the plus and minus button at the same time. Next, dependent upon the model speaker, press either the plus and minus button at the same time, or press the Bluetooth button to enter the second speaker into pairing mode. The speakers will go into pairing mode and after a few seconds will pair with each other. True wireless pairing can be used with the following speakers. To play or pause a song, press the power button. To change a song, press and hold the plus or minus buttons for 2 seconds. To increase or decrease volume, press the plus or minus button. To redial the last number that you called, press the power button twice. To answer a call, quickly press the power button. To end a call, quickly press the power button. To change the volume, press the plus or minus button. To charge your speaker, locate the charging port on the bottom of your speaker. Plug in the included micro USB cable and plug into a power source. When your device is charging, you will see a red LED indicator light illuminated. Once fully charged, the LED indicator light will turn blue. Allow for up to 3 hours to receive a full charge.
This new addition to the speaker lineup offers a lot of tremendous space-filling sound, as well as some great features that allow for a lot of flexibility of where and how you listen to it. I'm Derek from Sony, let's check it out. So with just around 3 inches wide and just under 4 inches tall, the XB13 can really pack a lot of audio in such a small body. That's due to the full range speaker that is on the top that works hand in hand with the passive radiator on the bottom, which allows it to have a much better clarity across the entire frequency range, even the low end, and that allows it to keep the XB or extra bass name. Now on top of that, a sound diffusion processor allows it to disperse the audio much wider, really filling out an entire room. But make sure you stick around to the end of the video, because I'm going to share with you another really cool feature that this has to fill the room even more with true stereo sound. Now the XB13 design is built to really be a travel speaker. You can pretty much take this thing anywhere you want to go. Even if you just want to hang out outside in the backyard and just leave it out there in the sun all day, there is a new UV coating on there to help protect the plastic from cracking and peeling so it will last much longer. It's also an IP67 rated speaker, which means that it is dustproof as well as waterproof. Want to bring it to the beach? Sure thing, no problem. Toss it in the pool, go on ahead, enjoy music wherever you want to enjoy your music. Take it with you on your bike, keep it in the cup holder, go crazy with it if you want to. And if you really want to, you can attach it to things with the quick clip as well. Attach it to your bike, attach it to the shower rod, attach it to your hand if you really want to. Attach it to really pretty much anything you want to. As long as you want audio, bring this guy with you. So make sure that if you do want to bring it anywhere near water, make sure you have the weatherized flap on the back sealed and closed. And while we're back here, let's take a look at some of the controls on here as well as power. You have your Bluetooth connection, your pause, play, and volume. And within the weatherized flap, you will have a USB-C charging port to give you up to 16 hours of play per full charge. Now, for those of you who maybe occasionally forget to charge your speakers, like me, or for those of you who like to party more than 16 hours a day, you can always keep an eye on the battery life of the speaker on your phone by looking at your notification shade.